What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. This is episode 53. I'm Dailyfix, and as you can see, Blarney Castle, Dollyoak Fortress, and even Beeston Castle are under siege. Now, this is... I don't know if I showed you this last episode. But apparently, the... Oh, Granadia. What are you doing here? Apparently these two are in war. And looking at Granadia... It might be rough if we are going to attack Wales as well. That means that we probably have to start a war with Granadia as well. Now, in order to make sure not all of these fortresses fall, I'm going to send this count to Dollyoak Fortress. I have a new task for you. Go to Dollyoak Fortress. Hopefully that will stop it. Like I said so many times, Beeston Castle, even though I like it, but this is going to be our main war goal. We are heading to Blarney Castle. Hopefully he is going to be in time, otherwise it's going to be... Oh, for crying out loud! High Lord Henry III! Bastard. Okay, so he is not too high. We're going to send him... Can I send you to attack? No, I can't. Shame. But we need to kill this guy. I don't see anyone else. I really hope that is going to do it. Oh, he's... That's a smart decision. Ooh, we might have to do something about that lord. Now, he wasn't that large, so... Seeing that the siege there is lifted... The Count Patrick III... Oh, wait. I can't remember the name. Wait. Blarney Castle. Count Patrick. Go to... Blarney, where are you? There you are. Go to Blarney Castle. And we are heading to Dollyoak Fortress to see if there are not too many. Oh, he's already fighting them. Now, he will win that. He will win. So, not too worried about them. Wow, 480. Oh, some of the guys joined there. That's okay. That is actually not bad. How is this going? I could send a lord there as well. Because we have enough forces to take this, I think. I want you to go to Beeston Castle. Go to Beeston Castle. And do your best to protect it. Now, meaning that I've sent almost all of my vessels out. They are fighting this very, very small guy. Stop, because I don't see it. Yeah, Prince Roger. There you go. Have to do something about this guy. Surrender or die. Charge the enemy. Considering we'll probably outnumber them immensely. I have to check if my horse is lame again. Also, sunset. I hope it is still visible for you guys. I don't think they will be attacking anytime soon, but I have to see what kind of troops I have in the front line. There they are. They have some cavalry. That's okay. Missiles. Infantry. Go there. Don't see the missiles moving. Start moving, guys. This fight means nothing, okay? We all know that. But if we could just capture that one lord. All of these guys are free. And we can charge to... one of those castles. I don't think it's going to be Dublin. I'm just going to charge them in. Missiles. Come there. Okay, the Lord is up there. Now, even though if you knock him down, there's no guarantee that you're going to get him, and that's a bit of a shame. I think if a Lord falls... Fucking hell, what's going on? Fire at will. Yes. Charge. Please. My horse is going to get it. Okay, that cavalry is going in. That will kill probably a few of my infantrymen. Yeah, because my cavalry didn't charge. Oh, great. Yeah, told you before. This is not good. They're kind of a lot. I'm stuck to a tree. Okay, I'm dead. Oh no! What? Hey, come here, you. No, I don't want to die already. I'm so dead. Damn it! The cavalry came too late. Oh, I don't get. What is this? I've never had that very first character. They killed me. Well, that's a shame. reinforcements of the enemy are popping in. To the king. Okay, guys, sorry for the cut there. One of two reasons, I will not lie to you, I was taken out very soon. Damn you, javelin. And 40, come on, there was no enemy to fight there. So, Wexford Castle, that's where we're going now. I think we should be able to do this. Prepare to let us do it. Oh, Larny Castle is under siege again, huh? I did send that one guy. What's this? Potential Civil War. No! Remember when I said in episode 52 that I jumped there because something annoying was going to happen? This is that annoying thing that I was talking about. Ah, yes, please. Stop! Crying out loud! See what happens. Sligro. Uragon. And my town! Bastards! That is really annoying. we have to take that back. No longer on the siege, no longer on the siege. Beaston Castle has fallen, that's okay. But this is paining me. This is so annoying. I really don't like that. So, we are going to attack this one, Siege Castle, prepare the ladders. Sligro can wait, but I really do not like this castle in the middle of our territory. I really hate that. Again under siege, guys, again. Late night. We might up having nothing at all. That I've been just going too fast. I really hope they do not fall before we have the chance to siege this. Got 'em hold up nice, okay. Messiah. We're going to lead the soldiers into an attack. Siege tower is already there. Everybody just going. Oh, I don't like this type of fortresses. Very much in favor of archers. Enemy archers, that is. I'm going to wait here for a second. Everybody just go. Oh wait, are they getting up there? Okay, they are. Okay, now that's done. We are going to join in the line. Now, reinforcements will spawn in from the left area and getting up the stairs to the right, so I'll probably want to go right myself. Come on guys, start killing them. Once we set foot on that area, and this is an extreme bottleneck. Come on, we need to do this. Okay, I'm receiving damage. Not cool, man. I see a lot of her kind of jump through that section over there. Okay, let me get my good weapon. No, I do not need to die here. I don't need to die here. Remember, guys, I'm not playing easy. So if I die, it's going to be annoying, but it could be expected. These archers need to die. Come here. Okay, I hate kicking. This kicking is annoying. Really annoying. Extremely annoying. See if I can do something about this. If I can make a small hole for my forces, we'll get in, we'll be lucky, yeah? Come on, fighting, William. Fighting is what you are good at. You can do this, mate. These forces need to go in. Damn you, archers. This is the... Oh, shit. Arrow to the face. Expected, but my troops are now in. So, I am kinda expecting us to do a bit better now. Still, we need to kill those archers on the right area. I could really use my own weapon. I don't have it, so I have to deal with this. One-handed weapon. But these archers, they need to die. Oh, those kickings. I can kick too, you know. Oh, wow, he was not lucky. Oh, for crying aloud. Yeah, this fortress is really mean to its attackers. I'm kind of stuckish. Come on. Is that a shield? Come on, let me get the shield. Come on. Whoa! Oh, I know how that feels, mate. No. Really, I can't even win of this guy. He's so bloody fast. Wait, don't turn your back towards the enemy. Get your other axe, because it's better, in my perspective. Come on. We need to get a better foothold in here, because we are really losing a lot of troops. I am in a very tough position. Okay, jump, jump. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Let me pass! Oh, look at that. We are really in a tough position. Oh, wow. Missing, huh? Oh, crying out loud. You guys are so annoying. Thank you for dying, sir. Very much appreciated. Get the shield up here. Just so I can protect myself getting up this ramp. Oh, that kicking is too much. Come here. I'll try to hold my camera a bit still for you guys. Because I'm always so excited, I always forget that stuff. Oh, fuck. Another one. Well, we might want to help out here a tiny bit more. Although, let's see. We're starting to kill, but we're not in a good position. We truly are not. They are killing a lot more of us than we are killing of them. Now, I can take that axe from my own guy up here. I can get out, bastard! Oh yeah! Get that two-handed axe here. Oh. This bottleneck is so annoying. I'm really hoping their good units will die shortly. Okay, shield up. I'm afraid that my shield will not last until the end of the fight. Nor will my trips. We might just push it a bit too far. Damn. I had... Oh, no. Come on, guys. Do you have any other weapons? Yes. Okay, the reinforcements have arrived again. We are not doing well. We are not doing well. Oh wow, look at from behind all the archers coming in. I am afraid. Truly am afraid. I just cannot kill them fast enough with these guys. They're just lacking some proficiency. They are good. Shield kick fight. Oh yeah, I was very close to dying, so. Come on, we need to win this. I really want to win this. That is something else, right? Oh no. Allies 40. This might be our final wave. And it's not theirs, trust me. Guys, truly, what is going on here? See this, they're just waiting, there's nothing to do. Finally, someone manages to get up the stairs. Okay, try to evade these troops, but man, we're losing. This guy is incredibly terrible with this weapon as well. Oh wow. Look at that, they're always kicking. They're always bloody kicking. It's annoying, because it will just make sure you can't do shit. These guys are so fast. Oh no, oh no, I'm going to be a pincushion here. Yeah, figures. Oh man. I don't know. I don't know, I really don't. Oh wait, we are getting on our positive side this time. Don't like this weapon. We need to help him out here. Just club him. You're like baby seals to me. Stop moving the camera around, Daily. Okay, so their back is towards them, and my back is towards the arrows. I don't know which is worse. And I think it's going to be my back towards their arrows. Oh, we need to win this, but morale is going to suffer immensely. Just trying to stop them to focus on my units too much. Okay, now I kick. And see, I can kick, but there's no way I can move fast enough to really do something against these. Look at that, I'm done. Dead again. Oh, they keep giving me trips. Wow. But look at the HP of this one. Huh? Wait. 11 enemies. They are not getting reinforced. They are not getting reinforced. Wow, I totally missed that we were that we were going to win this. This character, I will guarantee you, will die. Just a guarantee. I am on what, 1-2 HP? So if some of the enemy spits towards me, I'll die. Yeah. Just like that. Wow, this is one of the troops that I absolutely loved at the beginning. Oh, that sucker. These guys are... Damn. Ah, and they give me one again, huh? I think that the... I don't know which units these are, but they need shields. They truly need shields. Okay, 9 enemies remaining. That was a vassal in here as well, I believe. Although I don't see it in the troop. There were 62 prisoners that I will not take. I need my vassal stronger. But what a terrible fight. It really was a terrible fight. We didn't lose that many though. Let's level up these guys. Get. Oh yeah, we got a lot of money because we kept selling those lords. Don't know if that will be a good call in the end. Well, I'm really counting on the English piecing out. Like it says in the notifications there. Done. Yeah, splendid. Ask for no reward. Recruit volunteers, no. Okay, here we go. This is not over yet. Blenny Castle. I'd rather fight Tullywook again. What's this? You see an eagle circling above your party. Tell your men your eagle symbolized the ascension of Christ and the next battle you fight shall be victorious. Ah, I lose morale. Okay, that's no longer under siege. That is not under siege. This was already lost. That's okay. We still have this to do. Well, let's go check out Sligro. How many troops? Probably 300. Okay, who is that with you? William Longleg. William Longleg. Chiefdom of Kami. So, notes, factions, chiefdom. That son of a... Wow. I don't know who you are, though. But you are holding my... If I capture this guy, I'm executing him. But we'll have to do that another time. Now, what will happen off camera is I'll probably... I'm going to terminate the campaign. I need to figure out how this is going to affect everything. End the campaign. They need more time. I need more time. I need to know how much a minus I'm going to run shortly. I think I have enough troops. Let's go to my own town there. We will defend these three cars. Okay, there we go. We'll go there, defend it. Considering the enemy, I don't even know that's there. Oh, they are fighting. Oh, yeah. That's not good on his behalf. Well, seeing that he's outnumbered, like 5-1. I'll do this off camera, guys. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Have a good one. Bye bye.